Hi, I'm Charlotte Lawson, a registered and licensed dietitian. You may have heard of something called B100 or vitamin B complexes. There really is no particular vitamin B100, and like I mentioned, it really is a complex of all the B vitamins essentially. And it could come in different forms. Most of the time you can see it either in a B50, which is about 50 milligrams of all the different vitamins, or the B100, which then again doubles the different sources. Now, B vitamins in general are very important for our overall metabolism and overall well-being. Fortunately, you can find these foods or these vitamins in many of the foods we already eat. For instance, vitamin B12 and folate, which is B9, are found in our folate, for instance, fruits and vegetables, but B12 is only in our animal sources. But the key point with both of these is that they're in all of our fortified grains. So if you enjoy enriched cereals, like a cold breakfast cereal, or even a bread sandwich, most likely that flour that's been used to make that product, or even if you're baking at home and you get an all-purpose enriched flour, contains both of those B vitamins. Now again, B100 really is a complex, so this is a supplement you'd have to buy at the store. It can help again with overall energy utilization as well as just regular general well-being. But often if you're eating a well-rounded diet with lots of variation, you shouldn't really need to supplement much of anything. I'm Charlotte, and eat happy.